The final chapter in one of the nation's most gripping cases involving violent crimes against children is almost here. Convicted killer Juan Carlos Chavez will be put to death. Tonight, WESH 2's Greg Fox has emotional reaction from the father of victim Jimmy Ryce and how the law bearing his name could be changed to protect others from predators.
Say we all dated at Orlando, Orange County, Florida.
The long road to punishment for Juan Carlos Chavez began in Orange County, the tearful father of his victim watching when a jury in 98 convicted Chavez.
You know, we've suffered a terrible loss. A loss that you don't wish on anyone.
Now, Don Rice is praising the governor's signature on the death warrant to end Chavez's life next month and offer him some comfort for the brutal murder of his son, 9-year-old Jimmy, in 1995.
If there was ever anyone in the world who deserved to die, it's the man who did that. This is not about seeking revenge. There's a big difference between seeking revenge and seeking justice.
Jimmy's disappearance generated headlines and a widespread search that ended with the discovery of his dismembered body on Chavez's property. In his memory, Florida lawmakers passed the Jimmy Ryce Act, which gives the state power to detain sex offenders indefinitely after they've served their sentences. But it's had flaws.
There's going to be another little child on the news with an Amber Alert.
Rain Periwinkle has been urging changes to keep sexual predators locked up since her daughter Cherish was killed last June. Suspect Donald Smith, a convicted kidnapper, was let out despite rules under the Rice Act that should have kept him jailed.
There were red flags.
While lawmakers consider changes to honor Jimmy's life, there will be no freedom for his killer.
Chavez has admitted to killing the 9-year-old, and his appeals claiming he was not properly represented in court have failed. According to this death warrant signed by Governor Scott, it is ordering the execution of Chavez by lethal injection at 6 p.m. February 12th. Jim?
Greg.